I think you might have an advantage there, Piper.
You okay, sweetheart?